Hey everyone, it's Blockchain Bernie here with my next episode, and this one is about the Xandeum blockchain and the Xandeum DevNet that has previously launched. We have done it. I am so proud that we have our own DevNet. And let me show you how it looks like. We can go into my browser here, and this is our docs page. It's docs.xandeum.com/run-a-validator. So you can go there, and we have set up a very nice documentation here. Thanks so much, Brad, for setting that all up. Thanks so much, John, from our community. Believe it or not, you know, it is all community run. Can you believe it? It's like, you know, I don't know what to say, right? The community has been working with us with so many things here and has set up this whole documentation here. And you know, everyone that has participated or is participating in our DevNet, they went through this documentation, set up that validator, and now, ta-da-da-da, you know, that's worth a bing here. So now we see all our validators here in our dashboard. Look at that. We have 5 in the Western U.S., 3 in the Eastern U.S., 4 in Europe, and that's probably more here because we have a total of 35 available and 7 not available. So we have 35 validators running here. You can see them all here under monitoring and see all their stats here. And man, you know, this is now more validators in our DevNet than Solana has. And I just love it. I just love it. And man, this is so awesome. It takes a lot of effort and it takes a lot of money and time from you guys, our community, to set up these validators, run our DevNet. Right now, it is just a copy of the Solana code base that's running here, but it is our own cluster. It's our own Genesis, and you know, it is completely decoupled from the Solana chain, and we are adding step by step now our functionality to add that scalable storage layer to it. And this is going to change the world. It's going to be just awesome. And we will be using cutting-edge Solana technology. They are updating their program runtime. It's called Program Runtime 2.0, and we are using that one, and we're implementing the Move language there to make it super simple and natural to use that delegated storage layer. Remember, it's called the eggs layer here at Xandeum.com. Eggs, it's for external a global group storage. So that's the delegated storage layer. We're going to have storage providers that provide the storage, and it's all integrated into our smart contract platform. It makes Web3 possible, real Web3 possible for the first time. It is super exciting. And if you like content like this, please give me that thumbs up. It really means a lot to me. And also subscribe to my channel to not miss everything else, because there's going to be a lot of updates on the Xandeum blockchain and also general crypto blockchain educational content. So thanks for watching, guys, and catch you later. Bye.